We have manufacturing locations, two here in Kalamazoo. We have a location in Poland. We have three locations in Texas. We've been in the metal scrap handling business since 1950. So over the years, we've amassed an incredible amount of experience. We have some of the most experienced chip processing engineers and conveyor engineers anywhere. Our focus in engineering has been really on project handling. I joined the company in 1984. PRAB's, we're big enough to handle a huge project, yet we're small enough that we still conduct our business a lot of times as a smaller company. We've linked our engineering and our sales, our quoting activities very closely. It's really all about speed and accuracy. Because the engineer's been in on the proposal process all along, he doesn't have to relearn anything about this job. And that translates into quicker engineering turnaround, and quicker the shop, and really quicker project turnaround lead times. Our equipment's very modular. We can configure systems. We'll put a system anywhere. We deal in systems and solutions.
I've been with the company for 28 years. I started out in the field service environment, working with customers, understanding their needs. We use Kaizen events in many of our processes. Kaizen event is a continuous improvement using our most valuable resource, which is our employees. With that process, we will take an issue or an idea and bring everybody to the forefront. That is something that does not happen in an office environment. It happens right there on the plant. We look at it as a partnership with our customers. They are not just a customer, they are partners with us. What we want from those customers, what we get from those customers, are the ideas and necessary problems that they have that we could address those solutions with them as a team, as a partnership. The PRAB production system gives our valued customers the highest quality, the best value, and shortest lead time possible.
So the equipment that's designed by PRAB fluid filtration can be used for liquid-liquid separation in the case of recovering either wastewaters from various applications or liquid solids. And the cutting fluids, again, in machine tool applications where there's chips, turnings mixed in with the coolant, we can separate those and return the coolant back to the machine. The products for PRAB fluid filtration are pretty diverse. You know, we deal with automotive and aerospace groups, any of the industries that are doing cutting fluid usage for CNC or cutting can utilize the equipment from PRAB. Our staff is dedicated to helping all of our customers achieve their environmental objectives. So there's certainly ISO standards that are being driven out there. People are trying to be more green in today's environment, and our products are helping them do both, save money and achieve those objectives. Most of our customers will find that they can pay off this equipment in less than a year. Some of them 6 to 8 months. The savings are so phenomenal for them to recover and reuse these fluids. It completely eliminates this waste stream of just sending the coolant off-site to these treatment centers.
We have a fully staffed service department that mans that 24-hour line. And person you'll be talking to is going to be one of our trained field service engineers.
Mi nombre es Victor Pizarro y trabajo en el servicio al cliente. I speak Spanish. I understand a little bit of French and a little bit of Portuguese. And many times to solve the problems, we have the advantage that we have the engineers available.
We'll bring in whatever resources we need to. Our service guys will go anywhere in the world to help troubleshoot our equipment.
I would describe PRAB as a company with a team / family culture.
We custom design, custom build all our equipment per the application based on that knowledge, and that's why our equipment works when it's in the field.
You can be assured that when you're doing business with PRAB, you'll be treated fairly and honestly and with respect. That's just who we are.